It's okay in the day, I'm staying busy, tied up enough so I don't have to wonder where is he. Got so sick of crying, so just lately, when I catch myself, I do a 180. I stay up, clean the house, at least I'm not drinking. Run around just so I don't have to think about thinking. That style and sense of content that everyone gets just disappears soon as the sun sets. This feels in my dreams, sees in my thoughts. He floods me with dread. Soaked in sorrow, he swims in my eyes.